What's up mga Kanoy P? I'm super excited to make this video kasi sa video na to is going to be a very interesting one dahil dito ipapakita ko sa inyo yung isang project that we have been working on for several months now and it's about to go live. Pero bago ang lahat, of course, intro muna tayo. Alright mga Kanoypi, welcome back to my channel. Here's your boy Forex Noypi. At sa video na to, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung isang project that we have been working on for several months now. And now, we are on the testing phase. Muna tong project na to. This is an EA project that I have been working closely together with a partner that does not want to be disclosed in the public. So, pero shoutout sa iyo, sir. Alam mo na kung sino ka. And we would like to introduce this as a new business venture for everyone, of course, to be able to help out. Ano to? Ito tong EA or Expert Advisor or Auto Trading Feature. But there's a catch. Ano yung catch? Catch is it's free. So yes, mga Kanoy, sa tong free EA feature, only works on live channels. Ngayon, or live markets. Live accounts. Ayan. So ngayon, itong video na to is introduction para makita ko, para maipakita sa inyo on live audience that this EA works. So ngayon, dito sa video na to, papakita ko sa inyo that I will deposit an amount on the broker Switch Markets link inside my bio at magde-deposit tayo dito and then every other day magpo-post ako ng video for an update kung ano ang nangyayari sa account na gumagamit ng EA. Okay? Ito na. What's up?
3 hours later.
Alright mga Kanoy, so eto na yung ginawa kong bagong account sa Switch Markets and this is a standard account. This is not the ECN account na karaniwang nakita ko sa mga comment sections and those that I have been asking. No? So, it is a standard account, the regular ones with no commissions on MT4. Siyempre, binablock lang natin yung trading platform login pero nakita nyo naman yung server is real account. Okay, wala pa tayong trades dito kasi nga bago lang siya. Ngayon, ang gagawin natin ay mag-deposit tayo. Here it is. Click natin yung deposit and for the purpose of this example, I will deposit using Visa MasterCard or my own personal banking details. So, syempre, tatanggalin lang natin dyan yung mga banking info and the minimum deposit for this EA $250. So, yun ang gagawin natin. Alright? So, syempre, hinahide lang natin yung mga account specific details pero we can go ahead and deposit. So, ito na siya. Meron na ako syempre yung nakasave sa deposit wallet ko and kukontinue ko na siya for $250. Okay? So, siyempre dito, humihingi ng details, additional details. Siyempre yung Switch Markets about my card information and account information. So, isi-skip ko muna to at pupunta tayo dun sa isang card. Alright, so nandito na tayo sa ating remote desktop, which is our VPS. Again, sa nakikita nyo sa screen nyo, Switch Markets is powered by ForexVPS.net, the leading VPS contributor in the market right now. Ngayon, dahil libre ang VPS Switch Markets, hindi na natin kailangan alalahanin pa. Kung ngayong araw na to hindi tayo makakatingin sa charts or whatever, kasi the EA or the auto trading will do the rest for you. So tara, punta ngayon tayo doon sa account na nilagyan natin ng $250. Ito na yon, ito na yung account na yon, and for This EA, gagamit tayo ng EuroGBP sa 5-minute time frame. So, napaka-simple lang. Ang gagawin ko, show you guys is the starting balance is $250. Okay? Drag lang natin yan dito, which is our ProForex Dynamics EA. At okay lang natin yung okay dyan. And then, it will start on its own. Drag lang natin na yung properties. Ay naka-enable ang ating allow live trading. And we are going to start auto trading. Ayan, nakikita natin dito sa taas na naka-smiling face na siya on the 5-minute time frame. So, iiwanan ko lang to dito dahil naka-VPS tayo kahit isara ko ang VPS ko at isara ko yung buong PC ko, the account will trade on its own. So, bibigyan ko kayo ng update kung ano ang nangyayari dito sa trades na to. And then, we will give you whatever transparent results this will give us. Okay? So, I will see you on my next video, mga kanoy.